Hello friends, today I'm going to tell you how to write a HTML, and I am going to say a HTML code, and I am going to open it in a browser. So for basically HTML is used to make home pages, apps and everything like Google, Microsoft. So you can write the HTML code in Notepad for Android and WordPad in iOS. So we can write in a special programming app called Visual Studio. So this I recommend to everyone. This is the code which I wrote as an example. Doc type HTML is the main thing. HTML tag, head tag, title tag. So title tag is a tag which we should get title in that HTML code. So title tag I wrote trial HTML, and head tag again body tag should have when have a end. So each tag when it will be started, it should have an end tag also. It is the particular thing we should know. So again for this I'll explain of some of the tags. So here is the h7, that means it is the biggest size. So we have till h6. So h2 means it will decrease some, and H3 means it will decrease more, and H4 will decrease some more, and H5 or it will decrease, and the last size of the font is H6. So I want H1 only. I wrote this B tag is called bold tag, and I tag is called italic. So these are the ending tags, and this P1 is called paragraph, and this is the paragraph ending tag. So this code, I am going to open it in a browser. So for that, I am first copy that, and I am going to Notepad and paste it. So for that, we should save it as sample.html. This .html is the main thing. This .html is not there, it will save as a normal text. So .html and save. So can see sample this one when you open it. So sample HTML code. Hello everyone, please like and share, subscribe my channel. So you can see it here, and can you see this sample HTML code as blur and italic. So if you like my video, please share, comment, subscribe friends. Thank you friends, bye.